What up, internet? It's your boy. We're back. One more game.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Last game of our series. So we have a lot of magic damage coming from them.
Violence is
30 seconds until minions spawn.
They also have a pretty solid late game of, like, can delete you. We have a Garen. And we have me. And that's all we really need, but in reality terms, we have probably a rough game today. And of course, your boy Ziggs picked my Ziggs. At first pick, I picked Cass. So I picked Ziggs into it because he knows, you know, you can basically keep distance and be safe. So it might be rough. Basically, what we need is bot lane to snowball and for us to get ahead a little bit. Otherwise, it's going to be rough.
Keep your enemies close.
I think Ziggs is going to push into us, but if Volibear like flash flips us, probably a death. And I was out of English. Like a dumb. That's a rough one. But Volibear's 30.
Careful now.
Ziggs also has Dark Harvest. Not a good boy. So, you know, if we can just not let him poke us low, we'll be fine. Always miss one on the first wave. Just a fact of life. Clicks are a little bit off right now. Make him eat some damage. Make him use some mana. Volibear's over this side. 100% guarantee it. Oh hey, bot lane's down 10 CS already. Cool. They will not be snowballing. This has already used a potion. There it is. Yep. Way too greedy. Knew better. This boy and the mana boy. I should have let it go to the volley to help me out, not to help the team out. But yeah, so we're just gonna have to play the farm game and hope for some fuck ups. They die here.
Has been slain.
You just got the one. He should have backed off. You ever chase the shit out of that? Because you overstayed, don't make it my fault. This is what you mean to do. Pushing this out. Gave him two kills. You gave him a free kill like a dummy. Is a little delayed, but it's whatever. He still has more CS than us from CS and bot lane. He's holding up okay. As long as he holds up okay, Garen should be fine. He gave up a plate there. He's got a back. Actually not a bad call. Morgana is like always at a third health. What does she even do? I should have went back and got my chair there. That actually helps me. The cannon again. I don't know what this is, but he's back already. That's gonna be first tower. I can't do shit about it. It's just first tower.
I know whatever.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Alright. So we were behind, but we're now okay. Garen's gonna be strong, but yeah, this is gonna be first tower in a second. Oh, different from Mark, don't know. Take it. Why he took my cannon, I'll never know. But okay, then. Except that's what I do. That works. She needs to work. Go away. Since you won't ward, stay mid.
Think what I could offer. Your turret.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. They stay mid for a fucking reason. They never listen. Just made out of stupid juice. There we go. Very nice. All that for a mountain drake. That wave's gonna crash. Pulled it off. Okay. Just like that, we're a little bit in the driver's seat.
Your team has destroyed.
We got a tower, maybe even two towers. Just gonna go ahead and get the dark seal. You can always get a dark seal at this elo because they will always find another tower. She still doesn't use her words. So you should leave. We got two towers and a dragon, and we won a team fight. And he stole my ult. Still didn't do shit with it because he's not shit. And the issue is, I already have no cast. Fire.
careful now.
She would use one of these. Maybe not both, but definitely use one, baby. Still there, it'll still be there. That's gone. That was my bad. That was all my bad. Should have been there.
Spineless? No. Flexible. Extreme.
Honestly, I should have got a. Everybody, you got a little bit of damage. You should have picked his enemies, if you can be honest. Cool. Super far ahead. This has to not fuck up. That's it. That's the whole game. Just don't fuck up. So we actually don't have a lot of mana. Or not mana, we don't actually have a lot of MP either. He probably outdamages by a fuck ton. just have to be really, really smart. And he's doing work, so we're not doing bad.
Not so easy to get out of your system.
Why do I have more? That's a 2 for 2. We lost our least useful number, so that's fine. Seriously though, I don't want to bring our support a lot. That was such a stupid move. Who told you to try that? You should be mad at them. Maybe I should just play Cassiopeia all the time. I don't want to become a... I shouldn't say that. It's still bronze. Don't get ahead of ourselves. We can't do this. We have Cushion. Flatland doesn't matter. Should be silver. I know our freaking levels are off like you wouldn't believe. I apologize, but that should be silver. Wasn't paying attention at first. Dare you pick Ziggs into me? Like you can out Ziggs me. Come on, buddy. I mean, he did work. He actually made very good calls. And there we go. Now we're silver. Halfway to plat. Oh, and we finally made it back to 500 now that we stopped playing, you know, top and jungle. So, yeah, thanks for getting rid of positional support, Riot. See you all in plat.